Let's meet the AFC champion, New England Patriots.